here is a system to measure remain time for a future project with egg incubator. Here is 21 days remain almost all time. I use Unix time to calculate time remaining. I want to storage the Unix time difference from time when eggs are ready. Using Unix time. I hope I can implement, because I must store in EEPROM this value. Also, I need RTC. I think I will have a good project.